canceled. So I walk in. It's 1:02. Darn! Okay, can you be here in 15 minutes?
Well, this, my next one's after this, so it's.
Yeah, I, you know what? I thought you had someone before.
Yeah.
So how was the drive? The drive today was not bad, right?
401 was stopped at the airport, so I came up 427.
How far is 407?
407 is booked.
Okay. Oh, you don't have your phone or anything?
Okay.
No, I know you have. $25. Oh, from where you are, $25. I used to use this. $300 a month. 80 kilometers, 40, $300 a month. Never mind. Insurance and gas, police. And
well, here's the killer. I was paying $216 a month for insurance here.
Holy shit, that's expensive. For this, it's not. I know people.
Like $76 a month.
Dollars.
$76. That's
there's no. That's $176.
That's the difference in the actual.
Guy said, well, you're lucky because you know you moved away from the dangerous zone. What dangerous?
Well,
still live young and fit, you know.
We won't get into the.
No, we won't.
the groups of people that can't drive.
It's not even the groups. The scary part is groups lack gender. Because my husband was always like, oh, you know, women can drive. I'm like, well, you know what? Look at them. What they come to.
Oh, there's lots of terrible things. Drive right up to a car and then stop.
Yeah,
they have their they don't see the thing going ahead and get into the lane.
No
woman
sees behind it. If he's pulling out, he will start braking.
No, not until she actually drives this.
Gus. So we're going to do forehand, cross court.
Thank you.
Can't hit it as hard.
Right.
Don't swing.
prize.
Thank you. It took me to win.
All I want to ask.